We get straight to breaking news this morning. A New Hampshire man is dead after an accident happened at the Ethan Allen Furniture Plant in Beecher Falls. Police say 55-year-old Bruce Byron seriously injured himself while working maintenance in a silo, and he died at the scene. The cause has yet to be determined, but police are calling this an accident.